The diaphragm is a great muscle to self-massage if you find you're having any restrictions in breathing when you're doing physical activity, especially running. So you want to lie on your back with your knees bent, take a nice deep breath, and then just curl your fingers underneath your rib cage. You're going to find some tender points, and when you do, you're going to stick there and just breathe it out. As soon as you're done, you're going to feel like you can breathe a whole lot easier.